Captain Mignani. I'm with HMLA 367. I'm a Huey pilot. The purpose of the flatline during ITX is to basically support all the infantry units, all the guys on the ground. Units involved with the MAC, so HMLA 367 is a skid squadron, mixed sections of Cobras and Hueys. We have HMH, CH-53s. I think that they've learned a lot in regards to assault support and CASMBAC. We have a UAS unit here. They've gotten tasked with conducting a lot of armed reconnaissance in the vicinity of the objective areas that we're working. And then it's very pertinent for them to communicate that information to us so that we can shoot it, or then to the, more importantly, to the grunts, so they know what's going on as they execute their mission. But the differences in training here and in Hawaii are the ranges here are a lot better in regards to basically the freedom that you can employ ordnance. It's great being a part of the ITX.